All right there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Arcade Play number 6. I'm your host, InfestedMothership. Let me go ahead and bring in my guest here tonight. We're going to be playing Tessera, which is an awesome first-person shooter game in the arcade. Go ahead and bring him in. There we go. The phones are ringing. Hopefully we'll have people answering on the other end. That'd be a little sad if no one answered. Hey, what's up there, Bounty? I believe you're the first one to answer. What? Hello, hello?
Hi.
Oh, well, JaKaTaK is the first person to respond.
Is this microphone working?
Yes, your microphone's working.
God.
I don't know about the other two people's. But anyways, like I said, we're going to be playing Tessera today. The three guests joining me are, of course, JaKaTaK, the lovely man who's been joining us in the past two. How's it going?
It's going great, man. The amount of bugs that exist in Legacy of the Void Custom are stupidly insane, and it's a nonstop flood of people like, oh, hey, there's this bug. Oh, hey, there's this bug. I'm like,
I've been seeing,
all right.
You get it.
Got them all squished, and there's like 20,000 more. But it's like, it's great. It's a lot of fun, and like the team working on it is fucking amazing, and they've already fixed like 99.9% of bugs as soon as they come in. Just a couple of tricky ones.
People have been playing that, or your maps, like crazy. I know, I've been playing a couple of games. I'm hanging out in your Legacy of the Void costume chat.
Oh my god, it's so fun.
It's exciting. I've been spending like the past week playing Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga because I've just been stuck on this bug of playing it. But I have been dying to play Legacy of the Void custom map, and the reason why I started playing Mario & Luigi was because I was trying to tide myself over for the custom map. And like now that it's out, like I'm stuck in the middle of this game, but
gotta clean that shit up, dude. Finish it off.
Anyways, we also gotta introduce our other two guests. We have Rageypoo joining us. How's it going, man? Is your microphone working yet?
Ooh.
No.
See,
not.
At this point, we would be hearing the high-pitched squeals of Rageypoo, and we're not, which makes me a little bit sad.
A majestic song. I know. It's really it's a much more bland show without him to come like singing into the intro.
Absolutely.
But all right, we'll try this out. Bounty, are you there today? Oh, we even did a test like right before the show, and his microphone was working fine. So I don't know why Jack is like the only person coming through. But even when I'm looking at Skype, you're the only person who's
it, man. I'm the one. I come through every time.
You're the only person who's got audio basically feeding through. Either way, we'll try.
Can you guys hear me now?
Oh,
hey, what's up, man?
Congratulations. All right, we're 2/3 of the way there.
I forgot to mute the mic when I opened the call again.
Dun, dun, dun. All right. Well, glad to have you, Bounty. How's it going?
It's going all right.
Yeah. How was your turkey day?
It was good. We went to a Chinese buffet. It's pretty good.
Oh, Rageypoo's here. Now he's like super loud, and it sounds like he's on
Rageypoo's got 100% sensitivity on that mic. It is overloading like a mad human.
Anyways, so you got some Chinese dinner, you said?
Hell yeah, dude.
Nice. Some, was it like duck instead of turkey?
No, it was like a fake crab and scallops and chicken.
So you just went full on like Neo Thanksgiving?
Yeah. I'm not that big of a fan of turkey anyway, so yeah.
Fair enough. And Rageypoo, how's it going, man?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yay!
Yay. How's it going? How was your turkey day?
Oh, I didn't eat any.
You didn't eat any turkey? I mean, I didn't have any actually on Thanksgiving as well. I had chicken, but no turkey.
All my family is back home in Michigan, so I don't celebrate Thanksgiving.
So you just had like a TV dinner for one in a sad
I had
apartment.
Like a small little Smallville marathon, and then
you
I waited
to a picture of a clown.
No,
that didn't happen.
And then I went driving because driving around at night when all the stores are closed is actually pretty cool.
He just went driving in the middle of the...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if you guys have not gone through a town that is just completely pitch black, go do it. It's so fun.
Yeah, I can imagine it being weird. Well, today we are brought together here on the stream to play some Tessera, and Bounty is actually the creator of Tessera, so I could go ahead and explain the game, but I figure there's no man better for the job than the guy who actually created the game. So Bounty, do you want to give people kind of the rundown on what Tessera is, and I'll try and get the lobby going. And for those of you who want to join us really quick, go ahead and hop into the Arcade Play chat channel, or group channel, or whatever we're calling them, the in-game group channel. For Arcade Play, if you join in there, we'll invite people there randomly to the lobby. But Bounty, please explain to us what Tessera is.
Yeah, it's basically like for anybody that played Unreal Tournament back in the day, you remember a mode called Low Grav Instagib? That's pretty much what it is, only this time you have abilities. That's pretty much exactly what it is. It's just you jump really high, there's low gravity, and you shoot somebody and they die.
Yeah. There's a couple of different power-up abilities that I believe you have. One of them being basically the jump kind of float mechanic, which is personally one of my favorite ones, I think, in the game, because it makes it like super floaty and really fun and fast-paced to like fly around the map and shoot people.
Yeah, and then you have the sprint ability, which is actually like kind of like a cloak, because it changes your model and you're basically like all these like particles from like Willy Wonka flying all over the map. Yes. And then there's the shield, which absorbs one hit, and that lasts for like, I think, like 3 seconds or something like that.
All right, sweet. Well, we've already got a lobby filling up here pretty quickly. We just have two.
Wow.
The guy named Rageypoo is taking his dang time.
Oh, man. So I've never played any of the things that you were talking about at all, so this is going to be like complete madness for me.
Oh,
and by madness, I mean prepare for failure.
Yeah, so this is the first-person shooter.
Beautiful.
And,
oh no!
it's gonna be awesome, and right, I got guys, a little bit of experience, so that's why I'm putting myself on the other team. But anyways, what are you gonna say, Ragey?
Ragey!
Are you downloading the map?
Ragey! Yeah.
Okay, so real quick, remember that download bug that Marine Arena was having?
Yes, I do.
Well, guess what?
What? You're not having it right now, are you?
I'm stuck at 35%.
Okay, so
cancel it, leave, go to EU, download over there, and come back.
There we go. I also have a bunch of spectators somehow. But
do you guys have a link, by chance, to make it quicker?
The EU link would be different from the AM link.
Yeah, just log out and log back in. That's the quickest link. Also, either I invited too many people or people are joining up on us, but is there like a spectator version for this game, Bounty? Like, can people spectate?
I don't know. We've never tried. Oh, it might work.
I see what you're talking about. Well, Arcade Play is about experimentation, so I guess.
Yeah, man.
Be able to experiment and give some feedback on it.
We'll just roll with it. Who even knows? What will happen?
Roll with the floor,
actually, right? No. It won't work because the game will be in StarCraft view, so all they'll be able to see is like a ceiling and some like people in like a box.
You should probably tell them that so that they.
Yeah.
I mean, they'll find out either way, I guess, right? All right, I'm trying to open up the more info panel here so that people can take a look at this stuff while we're waiting here for Ragey. Just let me know once you get back into the NA, Ragey. Also, you don't have to actually join the game. You can just enter the lobby and then log back out because you'll download the map the second you enter the lobby.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Okay. Anyways, get ready for the next step in action-packed arcade games. Tessera! Ba-da-da-da. Compete for ultimate accuracy and victory. Turn your opponents into dust with your quantum rifle. Shield yourself against an incoming attack with the blast shield, or gain a speed boost by splitting into numerous high-speed molecules. Tessera. It'll make your head explode.
Can I get any of that, guys?
No.
Never.
No, you're sitting this one out for
because
you had that issue. No, I'm kidding.
Am I still in EU?
Yeah, you're not on NA.
No.
You're not on NA. And for those on YouTube who are like, you take so long to get started, deal with it. You can skip it.
we'll put a timestamp in the comments.
No,
so
we
you
won't.
Guys can skip straight to it.
No, we
won't.
Yeah, dude, that would require, like, effort.
What, yeah, you will watch the video, about, and you will give me my
I mean,
CPM.
I will do that personally. It's up to you if you want to delete it. I
accidentally invited you to a party. Can you you're going to, like, leave a comment saying show starts at this point?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice of you. Rageypoo's a nice guy, guys.
He is. He's totally a nice guy.
This is why we keep him around.
Aw.
That's so cuddly.
Anyways, get out of my party. All right, sweet. I think we're ready to go. Has everyone got their pants on?
Ooh. What? I didn't think this required pants.
No, it doesn't. It's
okay, good.
Just
good.
Asking.
As long as we don't... No, I don't have my pants on. Why would I... This is a terrible idea, you know? It totally restricts my wrist motion. For the playing of the game.
Damn, that laser though.
Why?
You know what I'm saying?
Why are your wrist in your pants is a better question.
What? Masturbation, of course. What else? What other reason would it be?
I thought it would be for playing Tessera.
There's no better way to play Tessera than while also
sweet, we won our clan match. Sweet.
So it's probably important to mention that when you first spawn, as long as you don't do anything, you're immune for 5 seconds.
Oh. Hasn't that been debunked?
What?
Debunked?
What?
Yeah, I mean, I've seen Monty play this plenty of times, and he says that he's died within the first 5 seconds, that the immunity is not always 100%.
Yeah, but he probably moved.
Oh.
So that counts, like you can't do anything.
He claims that he didn't move.
Bounty, if you even look.
You need to switch your provider to FMOD and the.
So even just a little gust of wind blows the mouse ever so slightly and gently.
Oh no! Not aim wise. Like if you hit like W, A, S, or D, then it breaks.
Oh really? I don't know.
So I can look around anywhere I want.
Yeah, enjoy the view, man. Look around.
All right, so we got some options. Bounty, always the man with nice UIs.
My God, this is intense.
All right, tell us about
all the information. All right, so let's go. Let's just do a straight up team deathmatch because that's the most easy to explain. And we'll go with large because we have our XL. The abyss.
Oh, XL.
I would do abyss, but that one's a little bit more platformy. So, and since no one's except for me and Bounty and it looks like Cold Penguin have actually played any of this game, everyone's probably just gonna fall off if we try and do abyss.
Okay,
I've played this I think once.
Yeah, I think you played it with us. Let's see. Yeah, I see. You have your stats still. Yeah, so you have 9.
Oh, really?
16 deaths.
Sweet.
Score eliminating. Okay, here we go.
So, what are the controls again, Bounty? I've kind of forgotten.
It's WASD to move, right click to shoot, left click to shoot, right click to shield, shift to sprint. That's it.
Are we on teams?
And space to jump.
Okay.
Oh, we're on teams. I've been shooting at my teammate.
I know, I started doing that too. Alright.
So yeah, anybody with the triangle over their head is your teammate.
Okay. Anyone who looks like fresh meat is not.
So quit shooting at me.
Oh god. Where'd he go?
Oh man.
Open up the shield.
Oh god.
Darn. I seem to be getting a little bit of input lag, but. Oh, Bounty with 2 kills in a row.
Alright, let's
see. Most of that'll get ironed out, though, pretty quickly, if I recall.
Oh, the platforms on this are just incredible.
Oh god, I'm spazzing out my hands. Okay, I gotta get my hand in the
Pentakill. Control.
I'm actually using. I have a new monitor that, there was a TV sitting here at this house that I'm at, and, it's really big, and I was never using it. It's a really nice TV, so I figured I might as well use it as my center monitor, but it's, like, really big, and I'm not used to seeing this giant screen. Oh! Where'd it go?
I think
so sensitivity is, like, crazy.
Quad kill!
Oh god. Evasive maneuvers. Ah. Cold Ping with a pentakill? Jeez.
How are we gonna do this?
Oh. What? What the heck's so now? Gosh, Cold Ping is rocking it. So pull down tab, you can see the score. I have 5-6 deaths now and 0 kills. Currently doing the worst. On my team.
You can't be doing worse than me, man.
No,
there's no way.
You haven't died that much, apparently.
Yeah, man, I've been staring at this wall for a while now. Pretty good.
Is that a pretty good strategy?
Oh, it's not a strategy. My keyboard will not work with this game.
Huh.
Do you have grid on?
Yeah, no. It's because I don't have a QWERTY keyboard. I have a Carpal X. So I need to figure out how I need to get the hotkey to work.
Oh, wow.
In game.
Alright, I'm in a gunfight. Come back here.
Gotta take me a sec. Get this figured out. In the meantime, feel free to quickly destroy me into small bits.
Deca kill. Dominator has killed 10 people in a row.
That's pretty impressive.
Not gonna lie. I can't hit one person.
Okay, let's see.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Oh shit, oh shit. Get away from me.
I see a red blur. Quick, where'd it go? We got allies. Alright, the score is 20.
No.
The score is 26
I died.
To 6.
What team am I on? The 26 team or the 16?
You're on the 16, Jack.
Right. Yes! Ooh, you died, that's mothership. My team. I got you.
Alright, how do I shoot? Ooh, that's a laser beam shot. Nice. Yeah. These are the strafies. Good.
I feel the need to kill.
Alright, well, I'm over here.
I'm gonna turn down my sensitivity. There we go.
I keep losing connection to battle, man.
What?
That is not helpful.
I'm not doing that. I think
it's the second time.
I think you're battle netting wrong. Oh.
All right.
Come on! It was that close. Right. It was so close to getting the kill. Now,
oof. Nope.
I definitely suggest turning on sensitivity if you're having issues, though.
I'm just gonna speed test.
All right. Here we go. There we go. Ready? Death. All right. I'm gonna kill one of you. What are you gonna die?
I wasn't sure if that was an ally.
Destroyer of worlds.
Alright, Jack. I'm currently 0 and 11, so just do better than that.
I think I'm just gonna not die because I'm just very bad at even getting to where a battle might be, so.
Yeah. Okay, that sounds good.
That becomes a problem. And the space bar, hitting the space bar sucks.
Why is that?
I hate it. Because it's like my pinky is really so close. Far away from the WASD.
Yep, that's correct. Lightning, this is in fact a first person shooter.
Alright.
I can't get a kill. I just can't do it.
Oh god, there's a lot of people that are not on my team right there. Oh man, I get demolished into small bits. Alright. Try again.
I'm on the hunt. This is the longest I think I've gone without dying for a while now.
God. It keeps telling me who's online now because I lost connections. Stop it!
We're all online. We're all online.
Bling!
Oh. Alright.
Lightning, don't make fun of me. Oh god.
Whoa!
Immunity broken. A nona kill. What? Oh, wait, what? How did I get hit? Oh, that was dumb. I broke my immunity. Jeez, Dominator.
Jesus, God.
He's dominating, as the name suggests. Oh
my god, 24 and 3. What the hell?
Whoa! Death. Oh, wait, no. You're on my team. Okay, so.
Oh, come on, just give me a kill.
Here we go. Well, I'm gonna kill you! Die!
There's like so much. Oh, this is rough.
Oh man, I cannot hit anything. Oh,
me neither.
You're gonna. Oh! No, I got blasted. I got killed by Dominator. He seems to be doing quite well.
Apparently, there's a logging issue, actually, Rage.
Alright. My goal.
There's a what?
I don't know. That's what Shadier Parsley is saying, is that there's a logging issue.
We always
pick the worst times to do this show. Last week we couldn't play Marine Arena.
It's not us, it's freaking Battle.net.
I know, but I'm saying we're picking the worst times to do this show.
No.
Or I'm picking the worst.
It's clearly Battle.net.
Worst time to do maintenance, yeah. That's
it.
Blizzard doesn't want my arcade show to do as well as theirs.
Let's give them the benefit of the doubt. And maybe they just happen to see your Reddit and they're like, oh, okay, let's just make sure everything works great for his show, and then they fuck it all up.
Yeah, yeah. I wouldn't need the
prototype. Oh my god.
Die.
That's clearly what's happening.
Yes, I killed somebody! Bounty!
Well
done. You're the worst, you're the second worst player ever to die to me.
I gotta catch up, man. You're on one kill?
Somehow I have two kills now for killing Bounty.
You got two kills? Oh, fuck you, dude.
I don't know how.
Dominator is 31 and 4.
Die! I was right in front of him. Player killed. Cold pet. Oh, I killed somebody!
Yes! Is Dominator on our team?
Yes! Ha ha ha! Yes. You have been defeated. Oh, you, come here. No. Oh, Dominator. Alright.
And blue team just lost somebody because he left.
Oh.
that's not good.
So we're outnumbered.
No, it means there are more people for us to kill. Now we'll have the advantage. Die.
More targets, yeah.
Yeah. Ugh. Don't have to be as accurate.
How did I not get him?
Die.
Oh, okay, Shadi.
Anything would be great. Nope. Cold Penguin got his revenge upon me. He killed me. Oh, look, he's just hanging out way up there on the top ledge, just shooting at people.
Yeah.
Oh, that's it.
Unfortunately, one of the downfalls of a lot of first-person games like this is input lag. And that's one of the things I'm noticing. I don't know if it's a BNet issue right now or if it's the game, but like every time I shoot, there's a definite delay. It makes it impossible to aim.
Air. Ugh.
I'm not getting any delay right now. But
okay, then it's gotta be a personal thing. Because I know I've played before where it's perfectly fine, you know.
Yeah.
Like, have you played it? But I've streamed it before too. Oh well.
Oh, that didn't work.
Guess I gotta close stuff. Oops. So staring at a wall.
Killed Bounty.
Excellent. What's up, bro?
Just got to demolished.
Hey, I had my shield on.
Hey, I got two kills now. There we go. I closed a few things, and actually, it seems to be going a little bit better. I also have two instances of my stream open. I just realized that's probably.
Oh man, Cold Penguin is still just chilling up there.
Oh, here we go. I think this is. Really? Where?
Yeah, he's up on the third level, third height level somewhere, just like. Demolishing.
I see him.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm trying to. Ah! Oh, don't. I got the final kill.
Red team victory.
Oh, man.
GG! Alright, well, if anyone wants to hop into us, or hop into us, hop in and play with us.
Wow. That's a little forward. It's a little forward. Anyone, you just let anyone hop into you? Because I only let special people do that to me.
I'll let you hop into me.
I just actually got battle net. Uh-oh.
I mean, into the lobby, of course.
Yeah.
All right, well, again, if anyone wants to join us, go ahead and join the Arcade Play chat channel. Or I guess you could just join a game of Tessera. I'll just do create a lobby and invite people.